met someone. I think this might be the real deal.
I won't lie to you.
I'm gonna fly to Lake Placid, New York. I'm gonna surprise Josh, and I'm gonna get my happy ending.
And you could tell me.
Hi, yeah, I'm Natalie Bauer. I'm here to see Josh Lynn. Is he home? He's not here right now, but I expect him any minute. Why don't you come inside and wait?
I know I can treat you better than he can. And any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me why are we wasting time on all your wasted crown when you should be with me?
What are you doing here?
I know I can treat you better.
I know Tag better than he knows himself. I can help you get it.
Why would you do that?
I was thinking maybe you can just pretend to be my girlfriend until Christmas.
I climb all kinds of things.
You know, a few of us are actually climbing at Rock Ventures tomorrow, so you want to join?
Hell yeah! Let's do it!
Great.
Mm-hmm. And I've got you. Okay? I promise.
I know a lot of girls who would be very into you.
Well, they're definitely not on Flirt Alert.
You don't celebrate Christmas?
No. Stopped 3 years ago.
Why?
Because it's a total scam.
Okay. Yep.
If I've learned anything, it's that love doesn't have to be perfect.
Oh, talking to lover Tag. Yeah, I saw you two here last night looking pretty damn cozy.
It's not what you think. 4 weeks ago, I met a guy online. He was smart, funny, sweet, and he looked like him. So I decided to come here and surprise him for Christmas. But then when I got here, I realized that the guy I was really talking to was him.
Climb.